We're gonna do an avocado toast. We're gonna get a lot of B-roll of how good this looks because it tastes a lot better than it even looks. I'm as disciplined as it comes and I train nonstop. I work my ass off, I feel good, and if I feel good, I perform good. So I want my food to taste good. You know what I mean? I need a little bit of salt, you know, sprinkle that little salt in. And actually, you need a little bit of salt to retain that water. You want to keep hydrated.